lines. Don't touch them. Not these, about which we had to be so careful when death and destruction threatened from bombers overhead, but the unexploded bombs and ammunition, technically known as blinds. They were made to kill and destroy. They can still do so. Some fail to explode on contact with the ground. They may not be duds. Some defect has delayed their action. You touch them at your peril. I say, look out, that's a bomb you've got there. It's dangerous to play about with those things. Better put it down and inform the police.
Not likely. I'm going to take it home as a souvenir. Must be a dud or it had gone off a long time ago. Anyway, I can take the fuse out when I get home.
So if you see any strange metal object lying about, don't touch it. Report it to the police and impress the importance of this on your children also.